Biafra.
First, we are not easily allowed access to the court, so, and that was the issue we battled with at the end of the proceedings. So it took us time to address the press and also explain to them what we tend to do to challenge the new party's direction. However, we had a wonderful outing today. Tata Galofuma. At least, I wouldn't have been on a score. I will 7 over 10%.
Order.
Man at 3 and 4, no. I can wait there, you know, this time. Court strike at least they struck out an 8-count charge, which I consider all of them are frivolous. So half of 7. Those 7 are I got challenge. However, I met Chapalong, took an application for his bail. Caught on there today. I draw not to 18th of May for ruling. So man, him and I caught fellow high court with the vacation today. So that will last 2 weeks, at least from now to the end of April. Court amnesty there, apart from vacation to court. So they took that into account in giving us dates. So, and it gave us 18th. We drag over it, but there were some people who were talking about June, and we said no, that must happen in April, in May. Yes. In fact, I put Arishon and Akajin and Canada process. From what happened today, then we'll go clear direction. Now, man, Silicon Cage Cook Abiyama. Now, next adjourn date afterwards, Akajin and Canada rapist.